Yeah.
Okay. Game sound is there.
We should probably mute it. like audio transition.
Okay.
Couple seconds after.
Yeah, not bad.
All right, and we're back.
We're back.
Where the hell do we start here?
I don't know.
Because we don't actually have anything. Did we have anybody request anything?
I think we had somebody request something like right as we were getting off. It was Minato versus somebody, and I don't remember who it was.
I want to look that up real quick, because I didn't think about it.
Yeah.
Just going to throw it out there. Anybody has a request for who you want to see us play?
Yeah.
Let us know. We enjoy that.
Okay, so...
We really enjoy that, actually.
Don't want to go to clubs. That's bad. Round 15. No, it's gonna load the entire fucking stream.
There we go. I'm just gonna back up just a little bit.
I might have gone a bit too far.
Yeah. Probably right in there. Then just open chat.
Skip.
Or if you can read it on the screen, because I can't see it. Okay, just for anybody who just tuned in, we are trying to find what the request at the end of last stream was.
Use Minato. That was it.
Okay. Well,
I think we can fulfill that one easily.
So how about we do this? We can actually do two different...
Yeah.
Minatos. Which one do you want?
I don't care.
I think that some of these actually have a different ultimate. Doing the combo level, or are you going with the reanimation?
I think I'm just gonna go with the yellow flash of the leaf.
Okay. Well, we'll go with that then.
Yeah. This will be an interesting round one.
Yes. Yes, it will. Because we also don't typically use this version of it.
No.
Just as I can't defend.
Okay, I don't know if I needed to sub there or not. I felt like I needed to just because of... I'm probably just gonna fall into this, knowing my luck.
Nice.
it. I do believe me six just went off.
His awakening is a little odd.
Mm-hmm.
When he chakra dashes, he just teleports to you.
Yeah. Oh, I did not want to use that. I figured he would stop. I figured one drop was gonna be fine. Nice.
Back to a nice round three.
Yeah.
Thank you for the follow.
Thank you,
Ninja Slayer Zero.
Thank you, thank you. Oh.
Good fight.
Good fight.
There are things I have to protect with my life.
The victor has been decided.
Yeah, that's not bad.
No.
The flying Raijin combo level.
Yeah.
You did well, but I
also
won.
This version, his tilt and B is the flying Raijin.
Yeah.
Which is really nice.
Right?
Because he appears behind you.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck blocking.
Yeah, right?
That's pretty much exactly what that is.
Yeah. That's the...
Yeah, and again, if anybody has a suggestion for a character for us to play, let us know.
We are always willing to take suggestions, especially on who to play.
Well, hell, that one was actually a request from the end of last week.
Yep.
Was use Minato.
Yep.
So... That's what we did.
Okay.
Alright. I'm pretty sure we've seen this fight before.
No, it was the other way around.
I know, but it's been this fight.
Why is it putting me in front of you?
Good question, I don't know.
Okay.
I'll shock you.
We're doing pretty good, how are you?
Yeah. It's been a good day.
Yeah. Whoa.
I have no idea, man. All I know is I'm about the only person who actually uses her in melee at all.
I was trying to last week because I couldn't get a rhythm with range. It was really weird. Okay. It's just like not letting me charge at all. Sometimes.
Weird.
And it...
Thank God.
What's annoying, not being able to charge, you know?
Right. Expecting that to actually get off.
Well, I'm pretty sure it ate itself. So.
Well, you're mid-strike, so.
Yeah.
It's tough to sub at that point.
Mm-hmm.
How's that?
Yeah. That fight's always interesting, because Tamari, she's not bad in melee.
No. But... She's a lot better in ranged.
Yes. And Yugo's Yugo, I guess. I don't know.
Yugato, I think?
Yeah, Yugato. She's fast enough that she can close the distance really quickly.
Yeah.
Which makes all the difference. Fuck it. I'll go with her lava style. This ought to be entertaining.
Yeah.
Because they're both that weird mid-range.
Yeah.
Kinda.
Because
she starts off close.
Yeah, but she starts backing up, and so does Gaara. Well, I guess it does go a bit further out than I was thinking.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. not what I expected.
Yeah. It's kind of where I've been at.
Yeah.
Round two. Well, there's been a few times when literally I'll start a, I'll tell it to charge and then it'll just fire off at you too.
Right?
Don't underestimate the music.
Final round. Begin!
This is the end. Oh, no, no, no.
Really?
Nice.
She has reach. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So does Garth.
Yeah.
Don't underestimate the music.
Mr. Nice Guy.
Okay.
Go on, entertain me.
Yeah.
Really good fight, actually.
Yeah. Pretty even.
Yeah. Oh boy. No, I don't.
Why? You look confused.
No, I'm trying to remember which one it is.
At least I'm not the only one who doesn't remember.
I was only arguing when you first charged it, so I knew.
You got soft.
Oh, I think I remember which one it is now. It's the one that I always use if I use the Hokage form.
Oh.
Too slow. Too certain style. Bang!
Nope. That was in that one.
Ah. You want to sit back and fight? I can do it too.
Trying to use that. Okay. We don't see that often. We don't see that version of Kakashi very often.
No. It was a good fight.
It was. It's one of those nights, isn't it?
So
I'm just really bad with acronyms.
There you go. I don't keep up with most of them. I don't know if that's just a mistype or if it's actually a good one. I'm taking that a lot.
Can't you defend? He has range with that crap, it really does. I didn't tell you to charge in.
Apparently. Tell the truth, I thought I was about to lose that.
Isn't it fun that your substitute puts you right outside of your sword's range?
Yeah, right.
I like how I said armor break.
That's not what I was trying to do, but okay. I have no idea how his awakening is supposed to fight.
Yeah, that looks confusing as hell, I'm gonna be honest.
For what we had, I couldn't find a rhythm.
Yeah.
Here I go. Final round. Begin. Let's try this again.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. This just seems like something where if your opponent has subs, you're just screwed.
Because his attacks go on forever.
Yeah, so it's basically you beat them out, you beat your sub, you beat the subs out of your opponent. And hope that you can keep them in a jungle. Is basically my guess.
I don't think we're dead yet, but it's at least going to help bring this into a little bit more of a...
bit more of a balanced fight.
It's odd that his moves put him outside of his own reach.
I know. It is so weird.
Literally. Like, partway through his attack, he stops swinging the sword with reach.
Yeah.
And tries to hit you with the pommel.
Right.
It cuts his reach in half, so suddenly that attack is outside of range.
Yeah, believe me, I... That's why I try to avoid Kisame, because I don't understand his rhythm.
Yeah. I don't understand it, but whatever.
Yeah.
Maybe if I played him more, I'd figure it out.
Right.
I don't.
I thought I was going to lose that grab.
Same. Because literally I was like right at contact point.
Right. And I felt like I was only like halfway through her grab animation. Yeah.
What the hell?
I don't fucking... I started blocking and they just went around me. Oh! You can't counter that.
That's the grab.
Okay.
Not what I was trying to do.
No, I had enough chocolate for this. I had enough dope.
What the? That is not the direction I told it to go. That is annoying as shit.
Right.
Because what I needed to do was to keep pressure up at that particular moment, and instead of going forward, it launched me backwards.
Right.
Right. There we go.
Final round. Begin.
Yeah.
Then again, I don't play that version of Naruto, so his attack pattern's weird.
Right?
It really is.
There you are.
Itachi, big monster Itachi.
For some reason. I don't know why.
Round one.
Begin. Not what I was trying to do, but I don't think I've ever seen his grab.
You don't get Shisaya that often, it's sad too.
That would not be the first place in the season.
Yeah.
The victor has been decided.
getting used to his again. Yeah. Kind of got used to Shisui's version of it.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, hit. Fucking reach with that grab.
I forget just how much chocolate that uses up.
Oh. Oh, god damn.
I knew what you were gonna do.
Can I? Oh no, he actually has to stay there when he does that too.
Because that's his.
Yeah.
Really?
Yo, Super Beast Scroll!
I would enjoy it if I could use that when I fucking try to. Using a substitution just to put me right in front of you is absolutely so useful.
Unfortunately. I started to figure his out.
Mm-hmm.
Well, his fighting style with his Susanoo is so much different from anybody else's.
Yeah.
Like, holy shit.
It really is different.
I mean, Shisui's is weird.
Oh, yeah.
Because of the lance thing.
Yeah.
That's a little odd, but I can work with it.
Right.
Because pretty much if you're standing in front of him, he's going to start hitting you with it.
Yeah.
Itachi's has this big sweeping arc, but it's slow in the melee.
Yeah.
It hits like a goddamn truck. And it ends with an Amaterasu.
Right.
A big motherfucker. A
big Amaterasu, too.
So that's not too bad.
Right.
And then you get into... that area thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's Scrab.
I figured so. I figured that was Scrab based on how the animation was.
It's kind of nice though, because that thing hits in a big area.
Does.
Which makes counter using their blocking.
Yeah.
A lot easier.
Right.
It's like get close and fly away, bitch. Chakra charge and it wouldn't do it. See, that annoys the shit out of me. because literally, you can see I'm hitting the charge to go in.
Yeah.
But it catches him just enough that it doesn't accept the A input.
Right.
So the next time I go to override it and go charge in,
mm-hmm.
it suddenly tries to pull off an ultimate.
Right.
Or a jutsu. And it's like, no. Oh.
Round two, begin.
Go for it. That's a strategy too. Well, go.
Charge, goddammit.
What the hell?
I don't fucking know.
That's the annoying shit.
Yeah.
It really is. It's like, okay, why A? Why A? It does the goddamn ninjutsu. It's like, stop it. That's not what I'm doing.
Yeah.
That right. is literally not what I hit.
Yeah. Alright, well, it's about that time of the night where we do our usual spiel, where if you enjoy what you're seeing, you know, make sure to give us a follow. It would seriously help a lot. Down below, we have links to our Facebook, Twitter, and to our Discord server. From there, obviously, you can like and follow us on Twitter and Facebook. And then you can join our Discord server where you can get notifications when we start streaming. Also, down below is the Shattered Elements logo, that SE. From there, it takes you to our Streamlabs page where you can redeem your points for watching. 5 points for 5 minutes of watching and 100 points for follow?
50 for a follow. 50 for a follow. 1,000 if you host. Host.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes.
And from there, you can redeem those points for many different things. Follow on Twitter. You build up enough
shout out for your channel on here.
Yeah.
We'll follow you on here. We'll follow you on... We'll add you as a friend on Steam. There's a few options. If you have enough points, you could even be a mod for a day.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Yeah. Also, from there, if you really enjoy what we do, there's also a tab up at the top to where you can actually donate to us from that same page where you can redeem your points. There's a tab up towards the top to where you can donate to us so that we can get better equipment and potentially even start streaming on consoles and start playing with you.
Yeah. Because everything we do is on PC.
Yep. Everything we do is PC. As always, we're always willing to take recommendations for games to play and what characters to play.
Yes. Okay. Apparently it's the night it really wants me to play Naruto.
It does. Really does.
It's gonna be one of them nights. Although I think it's a little bit confused. What the hell was that? You know, when I'm literally holding the controller, the stick right at you, and I suddenly run away.
Yeah. Honestly, I didn't think I was gonna have a round. Nice.
Mostly that was a, okay, let's dodge everything he's going to try to do. He uses the shadow clone for them.
Yeah.
You can look, you can interrupt him if he backs away for a second.
Yeah.
Nice. I didn't think that was actually gonna connect.
Nor did I. One way to destroy the world. Jujutsu?
There it is. Shit. Thank God.
I also didn't even think he was gonna do that. There'll be a ninjutsu there, so I'm like, what?
Sub button continuously. I had a sub and wouldn't do it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't fucking know.
I don't get it. Fuck. Round one. Oh well. Let's do it. there for a little bit. I wasn't sure what I was actually gonna get.
I'm sitting here mashing it.
I can
get
tell.
Get the fuck up. Nah, I'm not gonna lie here.
Well, that he's stuck on you while you're standing up, so it's like, is this gonna go? I don't know how he got through a single.
Okay, I don't know how I got ninjutsu out of that, though.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of where I was at earlier.
Yeah.
It's that, wait, how did...
Well, because I don't do a special. And then it finished up its combo and just did ninjutsu. Like, wait, what?
Okay.
I had this bird. What?
I hate that shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
Oh, it's just Brayden's stuff. Brayden's wondering where people are. Apparently nobody's there this week or something. Let's see how many people are in fucking Discord.
Round two. Begin!
Whoa, I went for a tractor turn, but...
Yeah, you had just started it. It went wide open when you hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've had that one happen. A lot. Mostly with when you're playing fucking Shino.
Right. I think it's gonna be a.
Final round.
I think it's gonna be a very quick round.
It's nice that he will pivot mid grab.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I can see you literally start the grab, sub to the other side of you, and he will spin around and still hit me.
Right? Yeah. No, it's... His grab is stupid.
Yeah. Because everybody else still swings right in front of him. Okay.
Well, at least I got the fun version of Kabuto.
Yeah. One that you can actually play.
Yeah. One that I have played.
There you are.
Think again.
What? I didn't even put a grab. His grab animation is so weird.
Yeah.
Cause it's behind him. Like.
There you are.
I'm trying to figure out how that didn't hit you. Cause it was like right there.
I actually think your grab is what put you inside the range. So.
Maybe.
Not damn it.
Good to know it's kept them on stage.
Yeah.
For whatever fucking reason.
It'll despawn anybody else's jutsu, but...
Apparently not Kabuto's.
This is gonna be a short one.
Well, I tried to sub in then jutsu.
Uh-huh.
Apparently, it didn't register it that way.
There you are.
Well then.
Summoning. Reanimation.
Seems like a really interesting combination.
Right?
For people to summon.
I know, right? Daidara, Itachi, and Kazuka?
Final round.
Kakuzu.
Yeah, Kakuzu. Okay, I think that is the weirdest fucking tilt I've ever seen. Nice.
Not what I was trying to do, but okay. Legitimately was trying to do the hidden mist, and instead it somehow subbed me behind you and pulled off the water dragon.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll take it.
You know, I'll accept that one.
Oh.
Wow.
I just knew it was gonna give me a slow character to deal with this.
That is her grab. Hold on, that didn't hit me. Holy shit.
Hey, The victor has been decided. Round two, begin.
Okay.
I forget that he has reach on that. It's going. We've had a lot of bullshit tonight.
Yeah, it's... I kind of think what game on release was riddled with bugs. Okay, many, but... I'm trying to think of a very certain one. I can't think of any off the top of my head.
Knights of the Old Republic 2.
Okay, yeah. Knights of the Old Republic 2.
I don't blame Obsidian for that one. I really don't.
No.
I want to say that right now, but it was buggy as hell when it came out.
It was. What a job. That controller is fucking angry.
I was not sure it was going to shut off. Not really knowing that version of him that well makes a difference in that fight.
Does. It really does. Because he actually does play different than Reanimation.
And the Jonin.
Yeah.
Jonin and Suit are basically the same. But...
Yeah. Jonin and Suit are the same. Hokage and Reanimation plays so much differently.
From everything else. He's still fast.
He's still fast, but he plays very differently. I won't play Kabuto again.
Oh, training field.
Oh shit, we don't get this one very often.
I think we get it more than we think, but...
We got it a fair amount in 3.
Yeah.
But we don't... Fuck off, Obito.
Get yours hit just as mine did, too.
Yep.
This
is
nothing. Nice. I don't remember this.
It's when he goes fucking rampage.
Mode. I know, I just don't remember the...
The ultimate?
Yeah.
Gotta say, there's something about just having a fucking cube of fucking sand on you.
Oh, not just sand.
Yeah.
That's gold infused.
Yeah. Nice.
Round two, begin!
Okay, Brian.
I needed something, and I wasn't sure how that was gonna go.
Yeah, no, I thought I was gonna get you with the grab. But I guess the activation frames stopped just. When the fuck did I become decent with him? It's like, I feel like it was last week I couldn't play the fucker. I couldn't hit for shit.
Dude, I've gone through that shit with goddamn Itachi.
Yeah.
For 1 week I'm just a god with him, the next week it's like, what the hell? Nice.
What the fuck?
Yours ended and it took me out of mine.
Wow, that's fucking stupid as hell.
That was the... What the hell?
Hell. God, there's still just something about that one.
Nice.
Disappeared. Everyone.
Yeah, because you killed them all, Beto.
Right. Yeah.
I don't feel sorry about that comment.
I wouldn't either. Oh, hell no.
I honestly don't feel like playing Tamari, so. Okay. How are you?
Good.
Hey. Which version? What do I feel like playing with?
Red to Boruto?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I don't remember?
Hmm.
The Inferno style flame controlled jumping.
I don't either!
No. Fuck no. You know what? Night guy.
Night guy.
Why not?
Good old night guy. Shit's fucking scary to see.
Sorry, the look on her face, he said it was hilarious.
When he's walking
through,
night guy, night guy, night guy!
Let's go. I guess this is it. Oh wait,
this is old time.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, that's not his...
No.
That's not the jumping, that's... Not... Okay. I swear to God, that is not what I'm trying to do.
What? Tonight is brought to you by Very Odd Matches.
That's his grab.
I am not Madara. I am not your enemy. I need Dragon put up against Night Guy. This is not good.
Come on. Get up.
What? I just pressed A.
Oh.
I literally just pressed A. And then
apparently they're charging me.
Yeah. Good fucking fight.
I really didn't expect to win that one.
Oh, you won. Okay. I can't follow this game again.
That good?
Well, let's say if one particular engine comes back, I will have worked all week for free.
Wow.
I love putting in 45 hours a week and getting nothing. It's awesome.
So who are you? Oh, Toby.
Toby. Yeah, believe me, I'm not looking forward against Haku. This is it. Here I go. Don't get up now. Part of me was like, get up, don't get out. Another part was like, wait, no, don't get up. Stay down. Stay down, Toby. Slows his attack down so much. You won't get away. Wait, right, maybe I'll try to actually be able to keep up with you.
Take this. Here I go. Alright. Please don't resent me.
Of course. I just have to hope that doesn't keep me charging.
You're sorry.
I go.
I guess it didn't register the
button press. Begin.
All right, here I go. Over here I go.
It's useless.
Damn it.
The victor has been decided.
Oh, the least it could have done was track the damage from that hit.
Final round.
Nope.
Begin.
Here I go.
Come get me.
I won't let you. This is it. Take this. Here I go. Please don't resent me. This is the
I was hoping that was going to go off before your bomb did.
Believe me, I'm sitting here like, come on, go off, motherfucker.
This is it.
So much fun.
Really?
With my speed, no one can.
Yeah.
I
think that's the second one we've seen tonight.
Yeah. Something like that.
Yeah.
Well, it'll be about that time again.
Yeah.
So, down below, we have links to our Twitter, Facebook, and Discord. You can follow us on Twitter.
Like us on Facebook. Join our Discord.
Put up the link for YouTube.
Oh, yep. Actually, have you not done that at all?
Nope, you haven't. Jeez. That's why I'm reminding you. We also have a YouTube channel. We are streaming there simultaneously right now, and it is storing the previous broadcast.
Yep.
Also, down below, we have a Shattered Elements logo, that SE. If you click on that, you can redeem your reward points. It is 5 points for 5 minutes of watching, 50 points for a follow, 1,000 points if you host. You can go in and redeem that. We'll add you as a friend on Steam. We'll follow you here. We'll follow you on Twitter. Give you a shout-out. Also, on that same page where you can redeem your loyalty points.
Yep.
Is a tab at the top to, if you really like what we're doing, give us a donation.
Yeah.
We
can use
it
to get
gear. Mm-hmm. We can eventually start playing on console and playing with you guys. Other than that, really, if you like us, give us a follow.
Oh.
End of spiel. Just saying that right now. Fuck me, you're playing pain.
I got, yeah, it gave me random. It gave me random pain.
No. No. I am not doing Naruto for the third time tonight.
Oh, what do you mean you don't want to play Cowboy Naruto?
That just sounds like an oxymoron.
Right?
Round one.
You shall be brought to justice.
Almighty push!
I know.
Wow, I forget how well that tracks.
I was about to ask you if that tracks or if you can steer it. I couldn't remember. The third Reich kind of guy.
Same.
You shall be brought.
What?
You shall be brought.
I love how I subbed from your ultimate, and it just put me right in front of you.
The victor has been decided.
Yeah. We've been dealing with shit like that all night.
Yeah. I think it's almost that time again to take a break from Naruto.
Yeah, we'll do it next Wednesday with the guys.
Yeah.
And next Thursday, we'll try something different.
You shall be brought to justice.
Not okay.
Okay, I thought
you sure how that one was gonna go.
I thought you hit me, so I'm sitting here like, what the fuck?
I wasn't sure if the speed was the...
Yeah.
Okay.
One finger spear. Nice.
Can penetrate anything. It is the strongest spear of them all.
Even his own chest.
Yep.
The victor has been decided.
I thank
you. My guess is B.
Yep.
Hey, Lisa, I got Naruto this time.
Yeah. I played Naruto earlier.
With the Sasuke costume. Believe me, I know how you feel.
This ought to be interesting.
Yeah.
Sasuke.
I think that's just
Well, the one that I'm really good at is the one. Here.
Yeah. Well, I think that's just the Reni Sharda.
Kirin?
No. The version that you have right now.
No.
Okay. I'm trying to think what version of Sasuke they gave all the fucking ultimate costumes to. Not sure how that one, hey, see? There we go. I thought I had you with the grab there, so. I get beat. I don't know why I beat you in that one grab, though.
Nice. Holy shit.
You just fucking died.
Dude, this would happen when you were doing that with Toby.
Right.
Hit you with a freaking spike and it didn't do anything. You're like, what the hell? Oh.
Charge, but I figured not. I saw it start the animation. I'm just sitting here like.
Oh no, I pretty much saw it and went, well, that's game over.
Yeah, no, it was just like that, he did not want that there.
Nope. It was going for the Chidori.
Yeah.
It was actually planning on charging it.
Yeah.
It's like, okay, I have time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, that would have been perfect.
Uh huh. And that's not what I got. Okay. This is gonna be,
Yeah.
Pretty much, both of them are kind of comic relief at times, though.
Yeah.
Let's do it!
Oh, yeah. That would have been funny.
That's about how that one goes.
What? Oh, I thought I was off to the side enough. No, I don't know, George is kicking the ever living shit out of me.
That sucks to dodge, doesn't it?
Does. Okay, not what I wanted to do again. I want that stated.
Oh, but well. So slow.
It honestly makes
He moves me fucking quick, but his attacks are so slow.
What? How do we both end up facing away from each other?
Okay.
You know, honestly, I felt like with Night Guy that they should have limited so it could only be used once per round.
Something.
I'm sitting here trying to sub so I can get out of it and grab you. And the game's just like, no.
I have to apologize. I really didn't think I was going to win.
I feel ashamed losing to Choji.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm...
The version of Sasuke, that's the one that I generally use.
Yeah. Now I'm trying to figure out which one you had.
Cause... It's gonna be that one.
Oh, okay. It's the Eternal Mangekyo Sharingan.
Yeah.
I remember which one I had, because I had the warrior costume.
The flame control has no reach.
Mm-hmm.
But... Well, the flame control sword.
Yeah.
But obviously that thing hits like a freaking truck.
Okay, every time I hear the music, the soundtrack for this place, all I can think of is in waves.
Take this on the side. hit and avert her grab, but it never executes.
Yeah, it's like,
unless I'm...
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if we need to start messing with the control setup on the Steam controller? Or what? Because... See, I don't like how they have that move animated.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Final round. Even round three. Begin. I thought I actually
was trying to do.
So I could get up, please. Yes.
Actually regenerates your chakra the entire time. Mm-hmm. If you take a second to charge it, it instantly refills.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah, that threw me off.
Best Sasuke? I don't know. I would hardly say that's best Sasuke. I really enjoy Sasuke from the last.
He enjoys that one. I really actually enjoy that version of Sasuke.
Yeah.
Want to do our best versus our best?
Fuck it, why not? That's all fine there.
Round one. In. Right here.
Jesus Christ, I forgot how much chocolate that takes up.
Burn away.
choice. No choice.
Right here.
This jutsu is a key.
Use Neji.
Take this.
Which version?
Yes.
This jutsu is key.
You know, I could use Neji right about now, actually.
Just a second too soon.
I have no choice. The wrong opponent.
How you doing back there? Well, about 8 more minutes.
Yep.
So Neji.
Neji. Oops. Wrong button.
If that's all we get, that's...
Right? Like I had stopped my charge. I had stopped as if, you know, like I had hit you.
I have no blind spot.
Wow.
32 palms.
8 trigrams.
64 palms.
Does it ever shut off?
You might die.
There's no one I can't see through. 8 trigrams. Palm rotation. Now. 8 trigrams. Palm rotation.
Okay.
Over here.
Just double check.
Now. You're stuck. There. Trigram's palm rotation. Yaku guy. Over here. I'll end you with this. Trigram's palm rotation. Trigram's palm rotation. I'll end you with this. Behind you.
The victor has been decided.
Whew. That one was a little bit.
Round two. Begin. The victor has been decided. Final round.
Stuff for raid.
I think it's another grid that's gone off. I'm just not carrying that.
Gentle fist. Sorry, but all I'm getting is that buzz like every couple of seconds.
Right, yeah, no, I think it's something else that's going on. Gentle fist.
Gentle fist.
What?
You have missed.
Oh. But still, it's just like, okay, I go to jump, and I don't double jump.
Strongest in the Hidden Leaf Village.
Honestly, if the older one wouldn't know what, I would have been a little bit disappointed in you. About 3 minutes.
Yep. I don't feel like playing puppets.
You know what? Fuck it.
Fuck it. I haven't played them all fucking time. Before you hit random on this one.
Okay.
Might as well do one last spiel before we finish up.
Go for it.
So, if you like what we see, make sure you give us a follow here on Twitch. Down below, we also have links to our Facebook, Twitter, and to our Discord. I'll just drop one more link to our YouTube channel where you can check out our previous streams there as well. Obviously, like us on Facebook, we post there fairly regularly, at least we try, along with our Twitter, Discord server. If you join that, you can talk with us, chat with us.
And
also
notifications when we go live.
Yep. Also down below there is the Shattered Elements logo, that little SE. If you click on that, that takes you to our Streamlabs page. From there, you can redeem your loyalty points from watching 5 minutes, 5 points for 5 minutes of watching,
50 points for a follow,
1,000 points for a host. From there, you can do a lot of different things: shout outs, follows, friend requests. From that page, if you really enjoy what we do, you can give us a donation.
With that, we could get some better equipment, actually start streaming on console, and start playing with you guys.
As always, we take game requests and character requests.
Okay, ready to go?
Ready.
And this is the last match of the night, guys.
Yep.
So if you want us to start off with something different next time, say it now.
Say it now. I wasn't expecting to get that. I was curious how Sushi was going to react to you doing that, so.
You're slow. Here. Okay. Apparently his grab is...
Seems super slow.
It is.
I was hoping to get you, like, as you were just leaving. Sub. I was pressing the button, so I was like, wait.
I had that one happen before. Get away. Okay. That's... Oh!
That's what I was trying the first time.
I wasn't sure how that one would work.
Mm-hmm.
There is no way to fight this genjutsu.
Yeah.
And I've been able to do it like twice on me.
Yeah. I did not mean to use that.
Oh, well. He didn't get it off anyway.
Oh no, but I was trying to.
Uh huh.
Make more of a serious effort.
genjutsu.
Damn it.
I rule everything here. Turn to dust!
Not quite enough, uh-huh. God damn it.
There's no way to fight this genjutsu.
Over here.
The victor has been decided.
Can't be.
Nice.
Looks like you scoped your power wrong. That's why you lost.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and run the credits, so yep. It's gonna go dark.
Not gonna lie, I thought I was just gonna say Jace just. Technical difficulties.
It's on the right screen.
Yeah.
Live action.
Roll the credits. There we go.
Jesus.
Yeah.
It's a brand new update today, folks.
Thanks to the folks at Streamlabs.
Well, Google updated their calendar on my phone, and it deleted everything in it.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's always fun.
I had stuff like a year out in there.
Yeah.
And I don't remember what it was, because I had it in my calendar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thank you,
Eric Ninja Slayer Zero for the follow.
And we will be back
next Wednesday.
And hopefully everybody will be here.
Hopefully.
Next Thursday, it'll just probably be us
again.
Tony says he will probably be here
for
that one.
Yeah, hopefully he'll be able to make it.
So we again, every Thursday at
5 to 7 Central.
Mountain Standard.
I don't know why the fuck I was thinking Central. Like,
that'd
holy
be
shit.
Six, that'd be six to eight it's Central.
Rule.
Or 7 to 9
Eastern.
All right. Have a good day.